Oswald Bertram was the defending champion of the previous season and appeared to be on course to maintain his title. Eager to reclaim his title and show off his skills as a veteran in the fraternity, Bertram, wearing his signature number 44 on his Honda CRF450, was seen airborne, crashing along the track. Close friend and training partner Brian Laos, who usually rides alongside his colleague, recalls the moment leading up to the accident.
To me, he was not himself. He was not in his. He was not the Bertram that I knew. We didn't practice together because I was lit. Understand? And then he spoke to me the day before. Well, he needs to defend his championship. And then that was it. And then the race started. I was in third place. Then I came to second. I was in fourth place. Then I went third. Then I went second. And I saw the flagman, Mr. Quintin, just waving a flag. So when you get the yellow flag, you know somebody fall. So I did not know it was him. So we did another lap and a half. And then not realizing that he had that kind of fall off the tabletop. When he throttled the bike by mistake, he ended up flipping and he ended up going like 100 feet away. But I never knew it was him. Then the race was red flag and the race came to an immediate stop.
According to Laos, Bertram, who was believed to be in his mid-40s, had a deep interest in motocross. He also assisted other riders in the maintenance of the bikes and even maintained the track on his own pocket. He was an advocate when it came to safe riding.
Safety when riding, to a point where he didn't need to drink any alcohol. I would invite Bertram every time there's a race. There's a championship going on 2019, and every Saturday night, either he called me or I call him. He would ask me, what time is the race playing? I'll tell him what time it is. I'd invite him to my house. We have our pizza. We have our stuff. We talk about the race and everything else. No alcohol. I remember the last time I offered him a shandy, and he told me he don't want no alcohol because he have his championship. Then I went and I bought him a malt. He was a guy always have his helmet on his head. Bertram was a race fanatic, a race legend.
Officials of the Moto X Club were unavailable for comment. However, via the organization's Facebook page, it was confirmed that another rider was involved in an accident. This is the island's third road fatality for 2019. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.